Hello, ladies and gentlemen, this is Bastard Slot, and today we're going to start a playthrough of Inside. Just came out on PC today, literally about 5 minutes ago for me. It's been out on Xbox One for a little bit longer. This is from the developer who made Limbo, which is one of my all-time favourite games, so I'm just really excited. The reviews have been exceptional for the game. People are blowing up all about it. I know there's loads of people playing it, but I want to play it as well, so we're going to go. I'm going to get straight in there, and I'm going to figure out the controls, which is using this thing over here. Okay, good start, good stuff. So, I mean, you get Limbo vibe from it really quickly, don't you? It's a beautiful game, albeit in a depressing grayscale-looking kind of way. I wonder if it's going to teach me how to do anything, or do I kind of just figure it out as we go along? That does seem to be the case. So I'm not going to say anything about the plot. Also, I don't really know much about it. I know the basics. I don't want to spoil anything for those who are using this as your main playthrough kind of shebang. How am I going to get past the barbed wire? Let's find out. Woo! That's how. Like the shipping. Oh, truck. Okay, are we okay? Somebody in the background. You can just see somebody walking along there. Just realised that pointing at the screen probably doesn't help that much. It's a spooky looking game, isn't it? Oh. Go away, I'm a ninja. Go away, I'm a ninja. Go. Ah! Mistakes are made! What's he doing? Is he killing me? I thought he was gonna go past. So I thought, we'll go now. That's a good plan. Wasn't a good plan. Was not the best plan I've ever had. The aisle has taught me to expect my legs to break out any time I do a minor drop as well. Okay. They're wearing masks. Okay, I'm going to let them walk off properly. And go. Okay, we're good. We're good. Why are they wearing masks? Am I wearing a mask? No. I also don't have eyes, though. Quite a big fan of eyes on humans. Maybe I'm just old-fashioned like that, you know? Okay, I'm assuming I have to maybe move the fridge somehow. Game, if you'd like to teach me some basic controls, that'd be nice. No, okay. Is there a way to check controls? Control. Right control. Right control? That's crazy. Let's just make sure these are all... Oh, okay, right, we don't really have anything in the way of graphic options, to be honest. Okay, so, there we go. Oh, it's a bit loud for my liking, but can we move this? Yeah, there we go. Lovely jubbly. Hip. Dogs, after Game of Thrones, I'm not really a big fan of dogs anymore. They kind of give me the spooks. The spooky spooks. Careful, laddie. My guy needs a name, right? I need to connect with this kid over the course of this game. It's like a 3-hour long game. It's not going to take that long to play through. Uh-oh. Is there a way to sprint, maybe? Hit! Okay, let me just make sure I didn't miss that. Up, down, left, right, grab. Maybe I can jump and grab. Nope, okay. I'm already slightly confused. It's been about 2 seconds. Maybe there's something over here that's gonna... Can I pull this, maybe? It looks... Yeah, we go. Go on, you little goose. Heave-ho. What was I gonna say? Yeah, it's only like a 3-hour game. It's not gonna take that long or anything, but it's just... It's gorgeous, and that's what matters to me. Roger. No, Roger. No, no child should be named Roger. It's just not fair on the... Ah, run, run, dog, 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 run. Dogs are spooky, dogs are spooky! Flashbacks, Game of Thrones, season 6. Woo! Okay, we're okay. had to react really quickly there. I don't know if I had to grab, but I did anyway, just in case. And now all I need is a T-Rex to stomp through that background. That'd be perfect. How good would this be for like an atmospheric horror game with dinosaurs? Look at that. Just imagine a T-Rex or raptors go whoosh, just like in the foreground, you just see the shadow of a raptor as it flies past. Metaphorically flies. It doesn't flap its tiny little arms until it happens to become airborne. Although, I feel like I'm being hunted down. Just keep running, kid. Keep running. It's gonna be okay. It's gonna be okay. I got tranked. Like a dinosaur. I guess that was meant to happen, right? Oh, no. Okay. Maybe I have to hide under that ridge. When I drop down, you can go to the left. So maybe if we drop under there. Under there. Let's try it. My goddamn ninja! Right, let's go. My little eyeless child. I need a name with no eyes in it for a start. Because the kid doesn't have any eyes. But it has to be something unique and a little bit weird. He's a weird looking kid, isn't he? Got it, kid, you got it. Just keep running. It's gonna be okay. Pump those crazy legs. Don't start moving to the funky, funky beat. Nope. Is that meant to happen? Nope. Unsure what my alternate play is here. Maybe I can... Oh, right, I do have to jump over that or I'm in trouble. Get off! He's drowning me. These kids are not... They're not really... Go. Over that. There we go. Maybe something to do with this? I don't really know. Right. That kind of worked, I guess. I'm okay. Keep going, kid, we got this. Me and you, Joe, Bo. There's no dogs, there's no dogs. Oh, I can swim in this one. It's a big change from Limbo. Oh my god. Okay, we're gonna duck under for this bit. Crikey. Archimedes, that's what he's called. That's like his pen name. Archie to his friends. There we go. It has an I in it, but it's not, right? It's A-R-C-H-E-E. A-R-C-H-E-Y. Archie. Maybe nobody in the world spells it like that, but I don't get it. Archimedes is an edgy little so-and-so, you know? Is that a dead pig? Oh, here's the dead pig. Why is there a dead pig? I feel like I need to shut up a little bit more just to let the atmosphere of the game kind of do its thing, you know? Well, I've seen enough horror films to know that you shouldn't go into a corn maze. Yeah, I don't like this. Zombies, serial killers, evil pieces of corn. You never really know what you're going to get in this kind of place. It is a horror movie staple for a reason. Mainly because this is this prominent idea. Something. What are they? Are they chicks? Prominent idea that farmers are quite likely to be dumb hick hillbillies who are liable to murder you at a moment's notice. I used to live on a farm and admittedly I conducted many murders in my time. Why are there so many chicks? There's too many chicks. Hi guys. Don't have any food for you, I'm sorry. Shoo! Run for your own safety and avoid the dead pigs. Why so many dead pigs? I've become Lord of the Chickens though, which is a nice little change. Okay, I guess it's something to do with that. Yep, there we go. Don't know how he did that. The kid's a goddamn athlete, I'll tell you. Okay. Come on. Come on. Come on. I think we've got liftoff. There we go. Oh, right, I need to... Okay, right now that's not achieving anything by the looks of it. Can't do it again, can I? No, I can't even grab it this time. Okay. I think the idea is to use the thing to knock down that bale of hay. It just doesn't seem to want to quite yet. Maybe we just need to hold it longer. Chugga, 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 chugga. Come on, you can do it. You can do it. Now, the fact that they let you back out through this door definitely suggests to me that you need to be able to do that for some reason. Let's hop back up, see if we missed anything up here. It doesn't look like it, does it? No, okay. Oh, the chicks have come in. Maybe that'll help. For reasons. Hello. Pull with me, chicks. Oh. Oh, no, I don't want to do that. I'm assuming you've all just seen what I've seen and what's about to happen. The poor chicks! I'm gonna slaughter them all! Alright. Come on. There we go. Gotta do what I gotta do, guys. Gotta do what I gotta do. They're alive! Okay. Okay, we're okay. I really thought I was gonna kill them all. Come on, guys. Me and you. I am Chicken King. Together we can... Goodbye, my noble subjects. Live long and prosper. The Chicken King is leaving now. There are many other chickens who require my aid. Okay. Let's jump into a pile of dead pigs, I guess. Hit! Right. I still have a feeling that would hurt quite a lot. I've landed on a few dead pigs in my time. I've had a few pigs. I'm not going to make that joke. I've landed on a few dead pigs in my time. I suspect that would still be somewhat painful. The kid is made of tough stuff, though. Oh, God, I nearly squished myself on dead pig. There's a joke there as well. I'm going to leave that one. On we go. Are they worms? Because they're freaking ginormous. This is like something out of Tremors. Which is fine, because Tremors is awesome. But still. I guess we're going to have to swim under this, aren't we? Can I climb it? Oh, we can just climb it. Right, so what's going on? Why? Right, there's people in masks collecting... people. Just look at the mud on the left. That is really cool. People in masks collecting people. There's a worm erupting from the anus of that pig. It's all gone to hell. There's just loads of dead pig. Pig! 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 I don't like it. I don't like it. Crazy son of a bitch. No, no, no! I'm okay. I'm okay. Right, no. Stand on a pick. Stand on a pick. Maybe. Okay, it's nothing here. I have a horrible suspicion. I need the pig, and I need to jump on that. Can I now drag the pig using the anus worm? What is that? That's not just a worm. That's... Come on, you. It's really emancipated as well. That's not just a worm. That's something... so much worse. What the hell is going on here? Be free, my people! Be free! Look! Light! I'm just gonna... I'm not sure how to disconnect from... Maybe they're not done yet. Maybe I need to put them back in the cage. How do I disconnect? Ah, there we go. That was strange. Let's just go with strange. Unexpected. Yep. Bloody Assassin's Creed up in here. Okay. It's a beautiful day. It's slightly less terrifying now. No pigs trying to gore my face off because of anal worms. This is... We want a good little step here. Feeling good. It's beautiful, this game. It really is gorgeous. It's also freaky as all hell. I think it was something to do with that on the wall, but it looks more like a siren. Oh, the chain. Hmm. Duomo! Hip! Oopsie-daisy. Right control is a really weird choice for the grip button. I should just change it to something... good. Basically. Come on, kid. Swing. Swing. You can do it. You can do it, buddy. What's his name again? Archie. Good old Archie. A few more chicks. The Chicken King has returned to lead his people. Aww, they're not chicks. Such a little amount of sound in this game by default. That when you hear the chicks, it's really nice, you know, it's this friendly, alive kind of noise. Okay. I'm assuming the idea is to get that high enough that I can jump onto it from there and still get up on the other side. That might need to be higher in that case. Let's have a look, see how close we are. Okay. We can get on there, that's not the problem. Okay, I might be able to get onto that, but then I don't think I'll be able to get onto the higher ledge, so what's the point? You definitely can't reach that. Right? I don't think you get far enough in your jump. How far do we jump from this one? Let's find out. No, let's not find out. That's dumb. It's definitely not going to be nowhere near far enough. Okay. No. Okay. So obviously there's something else I need to be doing here. Because that isn't working. Let's go have a little look. But this doesn't look like it would be anything, does it? Right. I'm sure I'm just missing something really obvious. Which is usually the kind of thing with this game. Games like this, I guess. I will learn to speak English one day. It's going to be a beautiful day. I'm really actually quite excited about it, but I'm not there quite yet. What am I missing? There's no way that's gonna work, it's even worse than it was before, but I don't really have any other idea. Maybe I just jump up. I suspect I will die if I do that, yeah. Can't change the angle of it. We're gonna end it there, folks. I'm gonna figure this out, and then next episode, that's where we'll kick things off. Thank you so much for joining me, as per usual. Like I said, this is only a short game. Basically, Monster Hunter Generations comes out next. Let's try that in English. Monster Hunter Generations comes out next week, and I didn't really have anything to fill that kind of just like a week-long gap. So a three-hour game is perfect for that. We're going to play this probably every day until next week, and then Monster Hunter Generations is going to take over the channel a little bit. Thank you so much for joining me for the video. Anyway, love to see you guys in the next one. Any comments down below, subscribe, all that, you know all that YouTuber rubbish. Cheers, much love, as always. Bye-bye.